Today, we're going to be talking about nonverbal communication through color. For example, the color green is often associated with nature and healing. However, it can also represent greed, wealth, and evil. Yes, Molly?
But, Naven, you're green and rich. Does that mean you're non-verbally signaling to us that you're evil?
Well, that just depends on what the writer wants, doesn't it?